Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
I mean, you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, I bet.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots of gold mine, those bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
See that? Over the tourist!
God, fucker, let's go!
You're gonna burn!
Holy shit!
Let's see what we can scavenge.
Oh, peg that guy right in the face.
Just try to be more careful.
And? I was awesome, right? We can climb the bus right here. That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened at all.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Just keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It's just a couple minutes to push everyone out.
Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Well, good. We're about to give up, and she started shooting at him. It's stupid. She could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle. Line, put it all in the crosshairs. Pow. What was that?
Damn. Maybe you should have kept it. You know, made her one of us.
That girl, she can kill us all in the sleep.
Oh, man. Fuck. On your left.
Over there, I saw something.
Who's out there?